You won. I quit.
Goodbye.
Tell Angie to find someone else for tomorrow morning.
You didn't tell me that. She said, you're the one.
Oh, she did. I told her weeks before. Weeks. Weeks. I'm not fucking kidding you.
Let's get over it.
Look, I've been over it, okay? But the way you've been acting every time you come in here and then today about the cigarettes, yes, you're doing it wrong.
But I'm tired of coming in here. And people are asking for cigarettes, and they're not here.
Okay, that's not my fault.
And the unknowns, and I asked Angie if I could do it that way. And Angie said, yeah.
See, that's not what she told me, because she's fucking toothache. I can't do it. You can't tell me one thing and tell someone else another, because you're making me look like the fucking asshole.
Come on, don't quit.
No, I'm not. I can't take it anymore. I'm sick of it. I'm the fucking black sheep now, because I said something. Even though she was on my side, and so was Renee. And then she fucking backstabs me and goes running to you saying I said all this shit. She was right there complaining with me. Right there.
Well, then let's just all get together before you fucking quit. You're good at your job.
I know I'm good, but nobody fucking appreciates it.
I do.
Nobody cares.
I care. But see, you don't realize what I do when I come in here. I don't have time to go through all this shit. And I'm going to be very honest with you, okay? I did not do half of that stuff that didn't have the...
And I'm not saying you did.
I'm
going to
tell you
who did
it. Because I'm not the one that's putting the food up. I was taking the food out of the boxes. And somebody else was putting the food on the shelf.
And
I'm getting, I was the one that's getting the blame.
They were all doing it. Every single one of them was doing it.
And I've been putting mine behind.
I know.
I just pulled all the damn.
That's why I tried to tell you that day. I wasn't trying to say.
Yeah, but you made it sound like if it's just me, you're the one that does the food. How do you think I would take it?
Well, you put stuff in the wrong place, too. But it don't matter. Everybody does it. Nobody gives a
fuck. I haven't been putting anything in the wrong place. I got the blame to tell somebody else.
Well, Angie's on my ass. Fucking cookies that were expired. Well, you know what? What am I supposed to do? Leave that shit on the shelf so someone buys it?
I found more.
Exactly. I wasn't even done with the fucking aisle, and I had two cartfuls. What am I supposed to do? She tells me, oh, you're going to have to wait a little while before you do that again. Excuse me? You can't do that.
Here's my bottle that we had left in. Or what was expired? I don't want you to.
Well,
I was going to
clean
you.
So
I was
going to
fucking
done.
Day. I seen that sign.
That was not directed towards you. I did not even know that you did it. I thought Chris did it.
No. Chris didn't do nothing. See, this I is put 40 cases. 40.
I know, you don't do shit.
Things of cigarettes on that. 40.
I know.
And I'm tired of coming in here and people asking me for cigarettes.
I haven't been.
And
been
back.
I haven't been behind the record. You and me mad at each other for no fucking reason. Do you
well,
see what I'm saying?
I was going to care. I was going to talk to you today. And I mean,
it wasn't directed towards you.
But I was the one to put the cigarettes in. I was like
see,
I said.
See, that's what I said.
Yeah,
she told you it was okay, right? She
I told
me it wasn't okay. That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm saying we're at odds with each other because of her. Because she tells you what you want to hear, tells me what I want to hear. And then you and I get in a fight. See what I'm saying? She's fucking doing it. I can't not quit. Like, what? What's
Let's
change.
Well, let's talk about it.